sunset at evening, the wondrous sunrise I see. But the wonder, oh wonders that thrills my soul, is the wonder that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all, the wonder of it all, just to think that God loves me.
To you all. Sunday we were able to feast on the beauty that is all around us, and some of the beautiful photographs were taken by people on their daily exercise. And if you want to send some pictures in, then please post them on our Facebook page. We would love to see them. A lot of us are taking the opportunity to walk around our streets, going to the park or nearby woods, and enjoying what that has to offer. There is such beauty in everything, even the smallest of things. The song in the Army Songbook, The Wonder of It All, really struck home to me, not for the music so much, but for the words. It is reminding us that the sunrise and sunset is the best free amazing light show we can see. That the seasons of our year are not mistakes, but have been constructed in such a way that we are able to feed off our land, and nature is able to go through its own circle of life. Many years ago, I had to experience going through chemotherapy. It was such a challenging time, and I remember one incident watching a ladybird walking over my foot to the grass. And for the first time ever, I marvelled how intricate this little thing was, that even though it was small, it had a purpose on this earth, and how beautiful it was. Through that time, that little ladybird gave me the reassurance that God was with me. Our natural world is a constant reminder of God being everywhere. Nothing has been created for no reason. Some of you may question why spiders are around, but yes, they do have a role to play, even if it is to terrify people. But seriously, from those mini beasts, to the bark of the tree, to the snow-capped mountain, God's hands has created them. The song says this: "But the wonder of wonder that thrills my soul is the wonder that God loves me. Yes, even me. We are a part of this creation. And like the ladybird and yes, the spiders, we have been placed on this earth for a reason. And we need to take that on board and accept it." Verse 2 carries on and says, "There's the wonder of springtime and harvest, the sky, the stars, the sun. But the wonder of wonder that thrills my soul is a wonder that's only begun." You see, that wonder is your own discovery today. It is something that will be revealed when you start to look at the little things that God can bring into your life. And when you start to see the big things change because of the little things going right. Our natural world gives us an amazing hint to the glory and love that God can flow into our lives. As we have time on our hands, go and find, explore the nature that is around you. Stop and look down at your feet and see what's going on down there. Look up to the trees and to the sky and see what's happening there. And feast on the wonder that we call our world. Because when you do, then you will get to understand that if God can put so much effort into our external environment, then imagine how much effort he has put into you. And wrapping it all round with his love. Oh, the wonder of it all. The wonder of it all. Just to think that God loves me. Oh, the wonder of it all. The wonder of it all. Just to think that God loves me. And don't forget, you are beautifully and wonderfully made. God bless you.